breaking. Sheriff Joe Arpaio returns fire. John McCain came out and attacked President Trump for his pardoning of America's Sheriff Joe Arpaio. But as we all know, Sheriff Joe is a fighter, and so he punched back at the vile, decrepit senator. Arpaio said, "I'm a little surprised at the senator. He did call me after my election loss. I'm really shocked that he took that shot at me. I stayed out of his race as a matter of courtesy and he called me after I lost. Anything I can do for you? Well, thanks, Senator. Thanks a lot. Maybe it's not just me. He doesn't like the president, so going after me he figures will make the president look bad. But that's sad. That's how politicians are. Remember who the deciding vote was on Obamacare. Think of that. Think of that and how many people are going to suffer. He should be supporting our president." Arpaio then praised President Trump, saying, "I would still support him regardless of the pardon. I'm glad he had the guts to do what he did," he said. "I'm just sad that he has to take some heat from certain media outlets, if you know what I mean. But they go after him all of the time. When he does anything, they tear him apart. I have never seen anything